Well, today, police chiefs from across the state were in Northwest Arkansas. This is the annual conference of the Arkansas Association of Police Chiefs. Along with additional training, the leaders will also address issues that they're facing in their own communities.
We're trying to bridge the gap between the communities and law enforcement, and we just want to work together and try to make it better for both ends.
One of the big issues facing most departments across the state, a lack of new recruits.